Yo, what's your boy Lang Lang Jake back with another video. There's a bunch of carps in this spillway right now.
So, let's get it.
What we're using is a drop shot. Drop shot with a big worm. There's carts and suckers in there. You guys can't really hear me because of the falls, but. But you get to judge this.
A drop shot. Oh yeah, we got a small lead. No, he's gone. Well, we caught a small lead. He kind of got away. Smoked it. I saw them in We're gonna let this sit for a second. Just caught a little rocky. Back he goes.
All right, y'all, we gotta do surgery.
Look at this.
How does my line get caught up with a fish?
Oh, okay, okay.
Little chummer.
On to you go.
To the beneath this river.
We got a worm.
Ripping them home.
get it.
We're gonna try to throw it on this side right here. A little small wee, look at this, the size of like a finger. Cute.
Alright, there he goes.
Let's get it. Still though on the same one. This one is huge.
He almost got hooked, man.
You should try weighing him.
Let's weigh him.
Uh, 35 ounces. That's a pretty chokey. It is the biggest one of the day so far.
Let's get back out there.
We're yanking them from left to right. We already know the line. Now this is the biggest fish of today. Nice. Nice little... Nice little bee.
So pretty much after this clip, I didn't really get anything. We went to 3 to 4 different spots. I really didn't get anything. But I'm gonna show you some pictures of that what I took before I started recording all day today. But yeah, we were just using worms and then we were using this little soft plastic on like a tungsten.
I'm gonna record when we get there.
Here's this hybrid bluegill, green ear and a sunfish. And it just goes on bluegills, rock bass, maybe some smallies. But at the end of the video, I'm gonna show you guys what I use and like how I rigged it to catch all these ones in the pictures. But pretty much mostly in the video, I was just using worms. And make sure you like, subscribe, and comment if you guys want to see more content like this. I don't know if you guys like the pan fishing or like the small fish, like the micro ones, or if you guys like the big ones like catfish and carp and stuff. Just let me know in the comments below.